Hello everyone, and we are group one. So, problem, flash flood, solution.
Explain mo na anong problem niyo yun.
There's a flash flood coming and we only have like a day, or the flash flood is coming in like a few hours now. So, what do we do?
What do you have?
Assumptions muna of the description.
Okay, we describe the setting first. So,
guys.
This is your community, and this is your river. So that's our assumed setting. And then you are given 1 million
chicken eggs to solve this problem, because the flash flood will be coming from here.
This is the ocean.
The ocean
tab. Game. So game. Our solution.
Well, we first assume that we also have like infinite manpower, so we have like we can use all the these manpower to use all of the 1 million chicken eggs given to us. Use them to for our solution.
So, what we came up is like a wall. Yeah. So, from the river, like a few kilometers from the river, we're gonna have two line of defenses. This will be the first line of defense. We call it the Great Wall of Chicken Egg. Yes, you heard it right. So, most likely half of the chicken eggs will be used. Stuck together to prevent the flood. Now, if that doesn't work, we have a second line of defense.
Well, the second line of defense uses ancient technology, which the people of Batanes used during their time in making their strong houses in Batanes, which is basically using the contents of the egg as cement for sticking together the rocks. So basically, we have 1 million chicken eggs, and we use the 500,000 to build the Great Wall of Chicken Eggs, and the 500,000 we break, and we use the contents of those eggs to stick those rocks together and make the second line of defense that most likely will be impenetrable by water. And basically, we have the broken eggshells, right? So what we will do with them, they will serve as a coating to the rock, so that it will appear white and then it's stronger against water. So there, what's gonna happen next? Will be after the flash flood, of course. Do you have anything else to add, guys?
After the flash flood, well, we can assume two situations. One, both lines of defenses won't be penetrated by water, so the town will be safe. So, after the flash flood, we'll still stand there, and it will become a tourist attraction for the town. And for the other case,
in case that water does come through, we can assume that the eggs will not break, which then people can use for cooking and for other livelihood stuff. So thank you.
And going back to the ancient technology, because probably she said, diba, that the eggs will not break if the flash flood continues. The people can do two things. They can eat it or get the unbroken eggs, break them, get rocks, and rebuild their homes using the. So basically that. Thank you.
Thank you.